Wayne Gretzky is a vampire with teeth that won't grow. His impotence began when he inadvertently killed Mary, the love of his life, 300 years ago. To take his mind off the pain, he teaches college history. Who better than a guy who's been around for centuries, right? Attempting to regain his full vampire powers, he enlists the help from his friend and colleague, Dr. Levine. Nothing works. That is until a new semester brings freshman Chris Keller a dead ringer for his beloved Mary. They begin to have an affair, which quickly goes south when he accidentally turns Chris into a vampire. Now, as she leaves a bloody trail of destruction across campus, converting a sorority house full of co-eds, including the irresistible Samantha, to her vampire legion, Wayne is faced with the task of stopping her before she kills half the students.
Because I'm impotent.
Vampires fight with their wieners? Are we ready to do this?
There are vampire girls in this house, and they're gonna kill us!
That's what I'm talking about!
Damn!
I'm game.
All right, that's it for now. Subscribe to our channel to get all the latest movie news and videos. You won't regret it. Also, drop us a comment. Tell me what you think.